I want to let you separate those that are paid for ban.
Come out.
Let me just
pray for you. Amen. Yeah. Sister Mary, I understand yours. I know how much you brought yourself. We can work that out there. Madam, I want you to stretch your hand into the right. And you can ask better for all those who have vowed for this man. You are going to say no. Transport them. With the authority of peace.
With the authority of peace.
All that means is that God should make their life easy.
Yes.
From where they are to where they are supposed to be, right?
Yeah.
Open up and pray. Father, in the name of God, transport them with the authority of peace. From where they are to where they are supposed to be in life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. I speak with a prophetic and apostolic anointing. By the authority in the name of Jesus. From today, your life will be made easy.
Amen.
It is done.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
And the Son.
Amen.
And the Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Let us sit down. God bless you. Sister Abigail, please set this out. And see Sister Mariam to discuss that. Thank you. Amen.
Amen.
We are going on now. And I'm not going to dictate any prayer points again. As time is fast spent. But the key thing is that we should come earlier. Most of us came around past 8. And I know some of us are working. And some are not working. People have excuse. Some just came late deliberately. I knew some of you guys do not go to work today. I know. But I won't tell you, you are already scratching. I'm not going to call your name. Don't scratch your head. I won't call your name. I'll see you later after the service. I'm not mentioning your name, but I'm looking at you. Amen.
Amen.
Let's stand up and share the grace. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. And the grace of the Holy Spirit. Be with us now and forever. Amen. Before we say the watchword, raise your water and your water. Thank you for reminding me. Anyone that wants to raise your problem up the second time. We welcome chapter 1 verse 9 says, I push you in order to the second time. God will bury this enemy for your greatness in Jesus' name. God will use their blood as sacrifice to your broken in Jesus' name. Daddy, I commit this anointing oil into your hands. In conjunction with ministers of God that are present in the house, prophets and prophetess in the house, I decree that from today, God will water dryness in your life in Jesus' name. That water shall be multi-purpose water. The anointing one shall be multi-purpose anointing. Use it to rub your body and your mood. You will drink it and you will know it.
Amen.
You will drink that water, you will know it.
Amen.
You will pour out on your head to that, you will know it.
Amen.
God will surprise you.
Amen.
I decree 24 hours surprise.
Amen.
Into your life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name that you will not
pray.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Want to say the watchword 3 times. Thou shalt increase my greatness and comfort me on every